best way I can describe it is when I was a young lad, a boy going out with a girl with a view to something else happening, like marriage, simple life back then, were courting. Courting, you might say in the north, courting. Dating, I think the young people might call it today, or something maybe even more explicit. That was simple. It has it also was complicated at times in Ireland, and his song and story portrays that. So it's a light-hearted look at the sometimes very complicated subject of courting.
I'm a young single girl who has tried for in vain to secure a young man to ease all of my pain. I've courted wee John, Tom, Billy and Dan, but sadly for me, I still have no man. Now, father, you think that you'll sort it someday. When you see a fine farmer, I know what you'll say. Now that's a great man, you could do a lot worse. But for me it would be such a terrible curse.
One parting is not for faint-hearted.
Oh, daughter of Star, won't you listen to me? What about Tommy, the youngest McGee? Isn't he a fine lad? Sure, he's all 6 foot tall, and they say that his wallet is not very small.
Now, father, I've news that'll please you, I'm sure. I've spotted a man, his intentions are pure. He's a farmer, a fiddler, a footballer or two, and his name it is Pat from the town of Balcoo.
For courting is not for me,
it is Pat, I'm in love with young Anne, and I've heard that you're quite a decent old man. I'm moving with ye, I haven't much stuff. I'll work on the farm, sure I'm handy enough.
Ah, Joaquin, I'm sorry you've mistaken me. I'm cranky, I'm tight, I'm from Cork, don't you see? I think that you're jumping the gun with young Anne. A gumbin like you was not part of our plan.
For courting is not for faint-hearted.
Kind sir, sure I love her and care for her too. We'll look after our children, your money and you. We'll be true to each other, and this I will say.
We'll marry each other on the first day of May.
So, what is your breeding? Do you have any land? Are you from a fine family?